What's up, family? It's your guy, Rich Chan. Welcome back to the channel. And we're coming at you today with Young M.A. Bleed official audio. Make sure you guys smash that like button if you haven't already. And hit the subscribe button if you are not subscribed. And as always, if you guys have any more request videos, you can either comment those down below in the comment section, or you guys can DM those to us via social media. The links to all of our social media accounts will be in the description box below. But without further ado, let's jump straight on into this video, man. Or this music. Because it's not actually even a video. Or a music video, I should say. It is a video, but I can't play the entire song on YouTube, obviously, for copyright reasons. So there's gonna be some pausing, there's gonna be some skipping around, but y'all know how we get down. Let's jump into it. Talk to us, Young M.A.
Hey, 4 years later, they still sleeping on me. And I ain't gotta get the strap because I keep it on me. It's crazy how I got a big dick without a dick.
Hey, one that beat came in. I'm fucking with the beat, but she said, I ain't gotta get the strap because I keep it on me. Obviously, that has a double meaning, you know what I'm saying? The strap, and then she keep the strap on him. It's funny how I got a dick, yeah. But they call a dick, and you know, some people call a dick is it a clip? Or is it the actual gun? Now I'm just second guessing myself. I swear I always do that. Like, I'll start to say something, and then I'll be like, nah, Rich, that ain't right. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'll be confident as hell, like, and then I'll start to say it, and I'm like, nah, Rich, that ain't. Let me know what a dick is. It's either a clip. It's either the clip of the gun or the actual gun itself. Some people call, you know, a dick. You know, but, you know, to each his own, whatever y'all want to call it, you know what I'm saying?
I've been the fool, and I ain't just going to get the food. I built the kitchen, too. I'd rather be inside some pussy than do this interview. Little gay nigga, hoes been on me since, like, middle school. Break up with a bitch. By next week, I won't remember you. Just because I put it in don't mean I'm into you. In them foreign countries with a foreign...
Just because I put it in don't mean I'm into you. All right, Young M.A., something light.
Clear the way, make room, please excuse. That's a real nigga walking in. Huh? This M.A. bitch. You got something on your mind and say that shit. We kingpins, this is not a playpen. Like, ooh, I hate that bitch. Ooh, but ain't they broken, ain't I rich? Ooh, shake them off. Niggas wasn't on their job, had to lay them off. A nigga wasn't on his job, had to break off. Three words for these hoes.
I had to lay it off. That nigga wanted it on his job, so I had to break her off. How she flipped, like, the whole... That shit was pretty smooth. That shit was pretty clever right there. How she flipped that whole, you know, job and the fucking situation. I had to break her off. He wasn't doing his job, so I had... I hear you, M.A. I hear you. Major salute, you know what I'm saying?
Drop panties, no hands please. She don't need plan B's. She pops Xannies like it's candy. That's why she antsy, but she nasty. And I'm a thoroughbred nigga with an attitude. It's Young M.A., make sure that M.A. is capital. Being broke is a joke, that's why I'm never in a laughing mood. Always got the trap clicking like some tapping shoes. It was either gear. It's M.A. bitch. You got something on your mind and say that shit. We kingpins, this is not a playpen. In other words, we don't play that shit. M.A. about to drop, better play that shit. Hoes love me, man. Them niggas hate that shit. They be like, ooh, I hate that bitch. Ooh, but ain't they broke?
That ooh.
Been at Maybach, tell a driver, curtains, please. Rich and filthy, still rock silkies, rare, most certainly. Black and blue, that green one, too, just cop that burgundy. I swear I tried to change my ways, but it ain't work for me. Fuck a bitch, cause currently my mood is currency. And I'm sipping Hennessy. Make sure it's privilege, please. I'm counting up, she said how much I said infinity. If I don't come for you, hey, do not send for me. Cause I will pop this brand new Glock, take her virginity. Big pivot, spinaches. Would I look like tricking on the bitch that ain't this shit for me? Can't be in my vicinity without abilities. All you haters hold my nuts and suck my dignity.
All you haters suck my, lick my nuts and suck my dignities.
All right.
Young MA coming back on something nice. You know, honestly, I haven't heard too much from Young MA lately. I don't know if I just, you know, have missed it or what. You know, I've been subscribed to the channel for a little while, but, you know, I ain't really heard too much from Young MA lately, you know. So as far as I know, and I could be wrong, you know, that's why I'm preferencing, you know, what I'm saying, my comments, before I say them, because I know somebody in the comments is saying, Young MA been dropping shit for months, you blah, 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 blah. I ain't heard it, you know what I'm saying? No disrespect, no disrespect to Young MA. I just missed it, you know, for whatever reason, but, as far as I know, you know, she ain't really dropped too much lately, and to come back, still with some bars, still with a smooth little song. I won't say it's like some crazy over the top, you know, this you know, a banger right here. But it's not something that you put on that somebody plays and you be like, nah, bro, turn that shit off. You know what I'm saying? It's not like that, but it's also not, you know, a song that you might, you know what I'm saying, like, always go searching for. Like, if it play, like, you vibe to it, you can vibe to the shit for real. You know what I'm saying? But it ain't, like, over the top, you know? It's just one of those, it's a little above average. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a bop, you know, but it ain't, like, crazy. You know what I mean? Man, y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm like, over here, like, really trying to get into detail and trying to over-explain shit. Man, y'all know what I'm talking about, man. So salute to Young MA for coming back with some heat. But anyway, let me know what you guys thought about the video in the comment section below. Make sure you guys leave a like before you go. Hit the subscribe button, as you guys already know. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video, man.